How to log into AliExpress account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your AliExpress app. Here we go. You will land to the home page. At the bottom, you will find different options. Head towards the option of account. Now at the very top, you can see the option of sign in or register. Tap on that option. Now from here, you can easily log into your AliExpress account. Firstly, you can select your location by tapping on this drop down. After you select it, now you can type in your email or phone number over here. After you type in your email address or the phone number that is linked with your AliExpress account, tap on the option of continue. Now you have to type in your password. After you type in the credentials associated with your AliExpress account, you can tap on this option of Shannon. In the case you have forgotten the password, you can tap on this option of forget password to recover it. After you are done, you can tap on this option of sign in. And with that, you will be logged into your AliExpress account. So this is how you can easily log into your AliExpress account. This was really simple and quick process. I hope now you guys are clear about how to log into AliExpress account. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.